Well, the musical lineup for La Crosse's Riverfest continues to grow. Organizers this morning announced that Troy Cartwright will perform July 1st ahead of headliner Randy Houser. The performance will help kick off the four-day festival in La Crosse's Riverside Park. A third performer will be announced on Friday. And Jordan, guess where you're going to learn who that person is?
I don't know. Fill me in.
Right here.
Right here?
Right here.
News 8 Now? Is that
right here on News 8 Now.